Hi friends, welcome to Raza Snacks Box. Today my grandma is making Neyyappam, so let's get started. First, melt the jaggery using 1 cup of water. Add rice jaggery to the grinder, also 4 cardamom, 2 pinch of salt. 2 tablespoon flour. Grind it well. Fry coconut pieces. To tighten the batter, put some flour. Fried coconut pieces and put some sesame seeds to the batter. Rest the batter for some time, then deep fry it. Enjoy Neyyappam. Thanks for watching. Thank you.